We literally poison ourselves. Completely poison ourselves. We stop listening to our inner voice and we start listening to the voice of our teachers, of our parents, of the fucking president, of fucking everyone around us. And show me one perfect fucking man. There's not one perfect man or woman. Therefore, their opinion's no greater than mine. It's just an opinion. It's not the truth. It's never the truth.
What?
You know what I'm saying? The opinion. Yeah, it can't be the truth. It's a fucking perspective. You know, an opinion is just a perspective from where that person's standing, but they're not standing where I'm standing, so we're going to have a disagreement. That's okay. They can't just say, you have to do it this way. It's just this bullshit. You know, we're on different roads, so we don't see the same path. We're going to take different paths, can end up in the same place or a different place. We have a hard time always understanding that and realizing we're not entitled to anything at all. We're not entitled to our next breath. We're not entitled to our next breath. We're blessed with it. We're blessed with it.
If I bleed tonight, if I am sad tonight, I don't have a job to find. And if I work tonight, if I'm so tired tonight, I'll fall asleep when I'm home. When I'm from here, focused on my own way, with never looking back to those bullets and fear. There was nothing I could do, there was nothing you said that could make me realize how much lucky I was. Just out of reach of the fire, was not aware of the time now. But when I stopped to see the light, I'm begging for help, begging for hope. Just need to open my eyes now to try to change them to sunshine.